Describe an activity people do on their holiday.
Swim.
Try again.
Sunbake.
Name something you find in the bush.
Animals.
Name someone who's up before sunrise.
Me.
Name a famous prince.
Charles.
Try again.
William.
Name something on your body that never stops growing.
Hair.
Fantastic. Great job. Let's go. Enjoy that?
Yeah, it's fun. Out in the back.
Just not this bit. Listen, enjoying the music in the comforts of our soundproof booth.
Yeah.
This bit, not so much.
Can you win money for that?
No, I don't think you can. Okay. It's not a singing contest out there. Describe an activity people do on their holiday. You said they sunbake. Feels pretty good. Survey says 12. Excellent. Brad had the top answer. That was swim. Name something you find in the bush. You said animals are in the bush. The survey says 17. Tree was the top answer. You find trees in the bush. Name someone who's up before sunrise. Why's everybody laughing? You said, oh, that's why. I've forgotten your answer. How many Australians do you think would know that you are up before sunrise?
Probably none.
Probably. Oh, your family would. Were your family surveyed? This is probably not going to be that good for you then. Survey says.
Oh! Two people know me!
Yay!
Yeah!
Well done. But a baker was the top answer.
Of course.
Now we're closing in,
okay,
aren't we? Mm. Does it feel achievable at this stage or not?
75? No.
Name a famous prince. You said Prince William.
George?
Survey says 29. Hey, you said Prince Harry. You would have had the top answer.
Okay. Harry.
Oh, feels like a long shot, but let's not give up hope. Name something on your body that never stops growing. You said hair. Look, the thing is, it's a cool answer because it's the top answer. However, is it enough? That's a big chunk of points that you now need to get yourself over the line. Get to 200, you get $10,000. It's that simple. Do you think you have $10,000?
I've probably spent $10,000 getting rid of hair.
Would you like to be refunded for that?
I would love to be refunded.
Fingers crossed, everybody. The survey says